In an effort to ensure orderly conduct of enrollment, the Department of Education has released enrollment guidelines for learners who intend to enroll in public schools nationwide. Education Secretary Leonor Briones issued DepEd Order No. 008, Section 2020, or the Guidelines on Enrollment for School Year 2020-2021 in the context of public health emergency due to COVID-19. The guidelines, Briones said, aim to provide school various options for implementing modified regular enrollment process that adheres to the rules set by the Interagency Task Force on Emerging Infectious Disease, or IATF-EID, the Office of the President and the Department of Health. Briones said that these modified enrollment guidelines are anchored on the basic education policy and will guide the parents, legal guardians, and teachers in the enrollment of learners for the incoming school year. This policy provides a range of options to facilitate the enrollment of learners for public schools in the basic education and alternative learning system programs nationwide. In an earlier online press briefing, Briones said that physical enrollment in schools or other similar activities would be highly discouraged even in low-risk areas. Thus, the first 2 weeks of shall be completely be remote enrollment where there will be no absolute face-to-face. DepEd Undersecretary and spokesperson Annalyn Sevilla said that parents do not need to rush to schools of their children, they just need to wait in their homes. The teachers or the previous advisors of the children will contact them via calls or text messages on the process of enrollment. Sevilla noted that for those who might not have access to technology at all, DepEd schools will coordinate with the local government units, particularly the barangays where they can get the enrollment and survey forms. DepEd said that it has decided to conduct enrollment in basic education remotely to ensure strict physical distancing measures are observed. Remote enrollment, DepEd exclaimed, refers to the process of registering students without conducted face-to-face interactions. The DepEd will allow schools and community learning centers to choose relevant and appropriate alternative learning delivery methods that will best fit context or health situation in their respective communities when schools reopen in August. Recognizing that access is an issue of utmost concern, DepEd has devised various modalities to ensure that there are several options in this new learning environment. Under the LCP, DepEd offers various learning modalities at the school and CLCs, as well as parents can choose from when classes start. These options include blended learning, distance learning, homeschooling, and apprenticeship. In order to provide an appropriate answer on the issue of the school opening for school year 2020-2021, DepEd has been conducting consultations for the past couple of weeks with its executive committee, management committee, civil society, business sector, and location experts. Parents and learners also expressed their views on Facebook and other forms of social media. The law provides that the school opening shall start not later than the last day of August. The responses favor any day in August as the preferred opening of the school year.
This is Joe Blessy B. Borbe reporting.